Hey, what's up everybody, it's Jess React here, back with another PENTATONIX reaction video, and this time we're going with Amazing Grace Man. It's highly suggested and requested, and yeah, I don't know that good, man. I think it's a very popular song in the United States. I think this one actually is well known in the religious circles as well. I think they kind of embraced the song, what I do remember from it, but hey, they can, the songs can be beautiful as well. I think I only know the first two sentences, so let's see what the other sentences bring. But I know PENTATONIX will nail this one, because it's so focused on the vocals, right? At least the first verse is. So let's check it out. My chains are gone, Amazing Grace. Okay.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. And I once was lost,
awesome start. This was the part I knew, only the first two words probably I know for sure about it. Now, awesome part, awesome stuff, man. Matt brought it at the start. Clearly I didn't really hear him before. I heard him in The Sound of Silence, which he did actually did the lower part, I feel like. He's doing a great job right here. But for me, the song really started when Scott jumped in, and even No. To be fair, it started at the beginning. They kept the note really great. Kirsty and Kevin maintained it all the way throughout this moment. But definitely the layers came in after Matt came over. And then Scott came in. And definitely when Mitch came in. So far a really clean, small but beautiful arrangement. And I'm curious what the next 4 minutes will bring, man.
I see 'twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace.
That's nice. I was scared back, man, because this kind of came close a little bit to that that imagined part, a bit less, bit smaller song, I guess, but yeah, they definitely went up and above together with it, the sound of the wall of sound. But great verse by Scott. I was kind of triggered a little bit because I think it wasn't Matt this time doing the lowest part. I think Kevin is actually doing the low steady bass tone, which sounds really nice. But maybe I missed it, man. It's just they are directing the video clip as well, so I'm kinda, yeah, it's different than a live version where I can actually see the people moving their lips, and even then it's tough to recognize who's doing what. But it's great. hope to hear a bit more from Kirsty as well. I did hear her at the end of the verse going off, but great arrangement yet again. Great arrangement yet again. Let's go back a little bit to that end of that verse. Yes.
The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope, secures. He will my shield and portion be.
Lovely. I'm sure a bunch of people, I'm sure they are thankful of a lot of people there, man. I didn't even talk about the production of the video clip. It was looking great. I really loved the colors as well. The green shades with the lighting and the white the right dresses and the right costumes. They looked amazing. They looked production value really got a pew, 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 pew. Raise the bars for that one. About the singing, I've been having a bunch of comments and say, "Whoa, first reaction, man, how can you sing along and how do you know the music?" I missed it terribly at the end right there, so I really was digging Kevin with the beat, and I was thinking that the drums would come back, but I guess hey, I just don't know this song that well, but maybe it's the arrangement, but I felt a bit a bunch more beats coming, but it only came once, which was kind of perfect. That's why I'm not arranging this stuff. I just sometimes I feel things coming, and I like boom boom boom. I like to think that I know what's coming, but hey, it's an awesome rendition. I got everything I asked for, man. I got Kirsty as well. She did amazing. I didn't even ask for Kevin, but I think some people mentioned it in the comments already that he was finishing this song off as well. It definitely showing his ranges right there. Just an amazing voice. Even thinking about all the lower register beat he was doing there, and to top it off like that, it's just a testament to his talent, man. It's an amazing rendition of this song. probably they have elevated a little bit for a bunch of people, or they have elevated it a lot for a bunch of people. But amazing. Mitch's verse as well. Yeah, I didn't want to pause it after every verse because I just want to listen to it as a whole, as much as I could. So yeah, that's why. Amazing. Everybody got the moment, everybody got the spotlight. And it was it was really good one. I get why people were suggesting it that much. So definitely will get this one on my playlist, just like I've been listening a bunch to some other Pentatonix songs. But it's kind of scary, man, because they're starting to pop off at my shuffle playlist as well. So I'm skipping those, because I want to give a solid, pure first reaction video. So I will be ramping them up, the reactions, whenever I can, because I want to add these songs to my playlist. They are amazing, man. So thank you for watching this time. I'll be surely posting a lot of more Pentatonix. So subscribe if you like them. If you already didn't, hit the notification bell and you will see my face pop up. And if I miss something, or if you have any other suggestion or any other band maybe, let me know in the comment section. Or just give me a thumbs up and I know that I'm on the right track. So I'll see you guys later and have a great day. Bye bye.